Is that really necessary to kill someone and be in guilt? Is that a consequence of the action or is that a consequence of the conditioning? So, do you think you are born with this notion that killing is sin? What do you think? Love expresses itself only as procreation and not as death and killing? The most sacred scripture of India is a scripture in which the Lord is telling Arjun to kill his own brothers. Where is the question of guilt? God himself has descended and is ordering to kill, and kill not somebody, your own brothers and family members. You must realize that it is not the past actions that are putting you in prison. You must realize that actions are not necessarily good or bad. You have been given a criteria to look at those actions, and that criteria is not yours. Different cultures, different people, different times have different criteria. Yes, it is not an absolute. It is conceptual. Yes, yes, of course. That's why it varies with time, age and place. Not in morality. Not in morality. Truth is not about doing good things. Truth is not about being nice to others. Morality is about all these. Truth is not about helping others in this particular way. Truth is not a nice smile. Morality is all this. Truth can be pretty terrible as well. More often than not, truth is terrible. Morality is sweet. And that is why where there is morality, there is no question of truth.
So, as human beings, should we destroy our morality?
You will not be able to destroy it just by asking. You have to see the terrible effect it has upon your life. Then it goes away on its own. Just by saying that I want to destroy morality, morality will not go away. It has a grip on you. You have to realize what morality is doing to you. Then morality drops. Yes, of course. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. When the dropping is happening, that which is enabling the dropping and that which remains after the dropping, that is the truth. Left to oneself, one will never be able to drop morality or free will. The power, the energy, the motivation, the faith to drop all that in spite of the consequences that there would be, that comes from the truth. Why do you think men often do such crazy things? Why do you think a Jesus is ready to be crucified? And that good is not a moral good. That good is something that Jesus knows. Moral means something that the masses knows. You know the word mores, M-O-R-E-S? Common codes. Did the entire city know what is good? No. That one being knew. So it is not moral. Had it been moral, then everybody would have known. You use morality because morality is safe. It is a cheap substitute for truth. It is. But sometimes chains make you feel so safe. Do you know that a prison is a very safe place? that which makes you reject the prison is truth, in spite of all the safety and comfort that the prison may seem to offer. It's an unreasonable urge. It's a well-decorated prison with all the comforts, hypothetically, free food and the rest of it. Yet I don't want to be here. That is the truth. It's not safe, it's not comfortable, it's not pleasant.